pours through the veins of our military machine. Energy. It is the protector and lifeblood of each and every warrior. We've never been.